So there's some new reporting that's very fascinating, and it shows how Ivanka Trump is absolutely furious that her dad has basically ruined her life, that Ivanka is mad that daddy sunk her political career. The article is about all of the Trump kids and how basically after Trump's loss, but especially after January 6th and all of his election lies and his absolute insane conspiracies, they've all taken a real professional and political and personal and likely legal hit. And it really shows how Donald Trump has dragged his children down into hell with him, especially since his election loss. The piece really makes a good case for how all of the Trump kids had much brighter futures, even after November, but before January 6th. It talks about how Lara Trump, for instance, was going to run for the Senate for Republicans, but she's basically dropped out. She says it's for family reasons, but it might well be because her family is facing so many legal consequences and her father-in-law is absolutely insane. She doesn't feel like she has the bandwidth to run for Senate. It also talked about how Ivanka Trump was going to challenge Marco Rubio for Senate in Florida, but she's totally backed off that. She's basically said, you know, there's no way I'm going to challenge Marco Rubio. Donald Trump himself has gone out and affirmatively endorsed Rubio. And it really shows that, like, what Donald Trump did on that day on January 6th into the weeks leading up to it absolutely tore them down. Like, remember Ivanka? She was going to be the star of the Republican Party going forward. She was like a young woman. She could appeal to suburbanite women better than her father, better than other Republicans potentially. And then January 6th happened and she totally disappeared. Remember, she wanted to go to Biden's inauguration and she wanted to do that as a sort of nod to her future political career as someone that understands, you know, that democracy goes beyond her father and all of that, blah, 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 blah. And the piece has a really good paragraph on just how irrelevant she's become. It says, as for Ivanka, the columnist wrote, remember Ivanka, the future of the GOP? Well, she's been in the witness protection program, not really, but sort of, since buying a $30 million empty parcel of land in Miami. The political genius has spent her time focusing on family time, walking her tiny white dog on the beach, and wearing hideous peach-colored athleisure. She's not going to primary little Marco for the Florida Senate. She hardly has the time with all the beach walks and the decorating. And this is really showing that she's absolutely lost any sense of political and economic and like persuasive power within the Republican movement. Now, I think part of this is Ivanka's strategy. I think Ivanka realizes that at least for now, her political career is ruined because of daddy. And unlike her dumb brothers, she's staying out of the spotlight because she doesn't want to go to jail. Whereas Don Jr. and Eric, they go on the Fox News at least once a week to complain about the fact that they're getting subpoenas every day, just crying out to the world that the lawyers and the judges and the cops and the feds are all coming after them and daddy. Like, Ivanka, I think, is smarter, but you know she's furious. You know that she and Jared are furious that daddy ruined their lives, that they don't have any friends in their elite Manhattan circles anymore, that their political careers are ruined, and that all they can do now is hang out in irrelevant luxury. So Ivanka Trump really felt she had a bright future even after her daddy lost, but her dad's attack on democracy has put a stink on her, and you know that she's never really ever gonna forgive him. And of course, Donald Trump, insofar as he loves any of his kids, would likely want the approval of Ivanka more than anyone else, and I don't think he has it anymore.